Welcome to the Prins Tech Talk. My name is Bram Thomas, and today we'll show you the follow-up of the introduction video of the injector test. For correct understanding, we advise you to first watch that video. Now we show you how to discover deviations during the test. We focus on two gas injectors that have been switched. It's important to write down the values and recognize the deviations. Contact your local distributor for more information when needed. Let's find out how to use this test. Enable IM, stop petrol injector. No fuel is injected into the cylinder. It's an irregular running engine, one cylinder less. The MAP value goes up, too little fuel is injected, so the fuel trims will be very high. Write down the MAP value and the short-term fuel trims. Enable gas injector, start the gas injector, plus the petrol injector. Too much fuel is injected. The fuel trims are very negative. Write down the MAP value and the short-term fuel trims. Enable both. Start the gas injector and stop the petrol injector. Only gas is injected into the cylinder. A good and smooth running engine, the MAP value is equal as on petrol, and the fuel trims can be plus minus 5%. Write down the MAP value and the short-term fuel trims. Enable IM, stop petrol injector. No fuel is injected into the cylinder. It's an irregular running engine, one cylinder less. The MAP value goes up, too little fuel is injected, so the fuel trims will be very high. Write down the MAP value and the short-term fuel trims. Enable gas injector, start the gas injector, plus the petrol injector. Too much fuel is injected. The fuel trims are very negative. Write down the MAP value and the short-term fuel trims. Enable both. Watch the strange values during switchover. The values are different than on petrol. Write down the MAP value and the short-term fuel trims. The values are different compared on petrol. Enable IM, stop petrol injector. No fuel is injected into the cylinder. It's an irregular running engine, one cylinder less. The MAP value goes up, too little fuel is injected, so the fuel trims will be very high. Write down the MAP value and the short-term fuel trims. Enable gas injector, start the gas injector, plus the petrol injector. Too much fuel is injected. The fuel trims are very negative. Write down the MAP value and the short-term fuel trims. Enable both. Watch the strange values during switchover. The values are different than on petrol. Write down the MAP value and the short-term fuel trims. The values are different compared on petrol. check if the connectors on the gas injectors correspond to the cylinders. Check if the gas hoses from the gas injector to the inlet manifold correspond to the cylinder. Also check for blocked or clogged gas hoses. Check if the interruption of the petrol injector corresponds to the installation manual. You've seen how to recognize deviations during the injector test. If you have any questions or remarks, feel free to leave a comment.